Almost 2 years after the banking crisis began, the number of complaints to the Financial Ombudsman Service about small business loans continues to rise. In an attempt to stimulate lending, chief executives of the UK's largest banks have created a task force to examine industry-led proposals to drive the private sector recovery. The group will consider the potential barriers that could block finance, such as the closure of the securitisation markets. It will also assess the balance of credit supply and demand and the pricing of loans. Proposals are to be outlined on each of these topics later in the year, but for many UK businesses who are dependent upon seasonal or intermittent bank funding to survive cash flow troughs, these new measures may arrive too late.